example 5. Two bells that ring at intervals of 30 minutes and 40 minutes rang together at 7:30 a.m. What is the shortest time before the two bells ring together again? So this is another example of a what statement. In this example, we can see one of the hint words, which is shortest. That tells us that we are supposed to calculate the LCM. Now, we are supposed to calculate the LCM of the intervals. The interval for the first bell is 30 minutes, and the interval for the second bell is 40 minutes. So we calculate the LCM of 30 and 40. Step number one, we find prime factors. We start with 30. So the prime factors of 30 will be 30 can be divided by 2 to form 15. 15 cannot be divided by 2 again, so we got the next prime number, which is a 3. So 15 divided by a 3 will give you 5. We cannot divide this further. So the multiples of the prime factors of 30 will be 2 times a 3 times 5. 2 times 3 times 5. The next number is 40. Find the prime factors. 40 divided by 2 will give you 20. 20 we can divide by 2 again. We get 10. 10 we can divide by 2 again. We are left with 5. We cannot divide further. Therefore, the prime factors of 40 will be 2 times 2 times 2 times 5. 2 times 2 times 2 times 5. We go to the second step, step number 2, which is pairing. Pairing the prime factors. So the prime factors of 30, we have 2 times 3 times 5. The prime factors of 40, we have 2 times 2 times 2 times 5. Now we pair. We have a 2 here and we have a 2 here. Therefore, these can form one pair. And we have a 5 here and we have a 5 here. So we form another pair of 5. We cannot form another pair. As we have said, you don't form pairs from numbers of the same number here. So the LCM will be, we pick one number from this pair, we pick 2, we multiply by, we pick the other number from a pair of 5, so we multiply by 5, then we multiply by a 3, we multiply by a 2, and then multiply by a 2. Remember, in LCM you don't ignore the numbers without pairs. This will be 2 times 5 is 10. 10 times a 3 is 30. 30 times 2 is a 60. And 60 times 2 will be 120. So 2 times 5 is 10. 10 times a 3 is 30. 30 times 2 is a 60. 60 times 2 we get 120. So this is the correct answer. So we can say that the two bells will ring together again after how many minutes? After 120 minutes. After 120 minutes.